a soldier of the Noble Alliance. A coalition of kingdoms upholding the ideals of valor and justice across Azeroth. An Alliance expedition sent to explore an uncharted island has recently gone missing. As a bold new recruit, you have joined a rescue mission departing from Stormwind. Find the lost expedition members and bring them home. For the Alliance!
Recruit, step forward. We're approaching the island. We'll find that missing expedition. Stay focused. I need everyone in top form if we're to complete this mission. Show me what you can do. Next? That's odd. We weren't expecting rain. We have a mission to accomplish. Don't leave your post unattended. Private Cole will run you through the rest of the drills. I need to discuss this storm with the helmsman.
I'm here to help however I can. We'll get stronger together. Let's move into sparring positions. I'll let you have the first strike. Never run from your opponent. Stand your ground and fight until the end. Remember to always face your enemy. I yield. Oh, I'd say you're more than ready for whatever we find on that island. I bet we'll save the expedition in no time. Keep up the good fight. Private Cole, reporting for duty. Captain, we can't weather this storm for long.
Everyone below decks, now! The Alliance leaves no one behind. Recruit! Thank the light. Are you injured? We'll find that missing expedition. Keep your guard. Murlocs are dangerous in large numbers. Take back our supplies, but avoid fighting too many of them at once.
Get something first.
We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused and sharp.
Never seen a storm like that.
Nasty storm. It must have hit the first boat, too.
Don't worry. We'll find the expedition.
The Alliance leaves no one behind. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us.
You three, scour the island for any sign of the expedition. Recruit, you and I will scout ahead.
We have a mission to accomplish. Don't leave your post
Henry
unattended.
Knew you would come.
Of course I did. He's my son. But more than that, he's a soldier of the Alliance. We leave no one behind.
Quillbor ambushed us.
Eat first, Ilaria. You need your strength. The Alliance leaves no one behind. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us.
Recruit,
Quillbor are far deadlier than Murlocs. You need to be ready for the dangers ahead.
All right, let's see what you know. Good. Fire Blast takes no time to cast. Use it when your opponent is...
You can cast Fire Blast instantly, which makes it an excellent tool.
You can cast Fire Blast instantly. Which makes it an excellent tool in close quarters combat. Well done. Fire Blast's instant cast makes it perfect to use in melee range. Let's practice this again.
I don't have a target.
Continue using Frostbolt to keep your opponent away from you. You can cast Fire Blast instantly, which makes it an excellent tool.
You're getting the hang of this. Let's do it one more time before you face the Quillbor.
I need a target.
Your spells can be used at range. Cast them to start combat. Don't let the enemy start it for you. Keep your distance from your enemy and hit them with Frostbolt. Good! You're ready to face the Quillbor. Let's get our people back.
We'll find that missing expedition. Don't leave your post unattended.
It is good to see you. Farewell.
We'll head north and rendezvous with the others. Ilaria, recover your stamina before pushing forward. I've never given up on any member of the Alliance. I'm not about to start by failing my son.
Over here. The Quillmore are conducting some sort of ritual. You've got my attention. Aim true. Keep your chin up.
Let's go. Those monsters have my son.
Henry, I didn't see him, but I'm sure he's still alive.
I know. I raised him to overcome any challenge.
Get something first.
Intruders! be our next sacrifice.
Captain Garrick, Henry's mother. He always said you'd come for us.
Well, he was right. Now, where's the rest of the expedition?
I'm not sure, but I know how we can find out.
What can I do for you? The hunt goes on.
Necromancy is nothing next to technology. Let me know how it goes. I brought along a miniaturized Scout-O-Matic 5000. Let's just unshrink it. Whoop! Too big. A slight adjustment, and... there! Just right. Give it a try. Come in. It seems the Scout-O-Matic 5000's camera is working as expected.
It has a camera? Then why does anyone need to be up there?
As a backup, of course. What if the machine were to break? We wouldn't be able to see. I mean, I doubt anything of the sort will happen. Just don't jostle it around too much.
Quiet. I see something.
Take your soul and raise the dragon from the dead!
The full force of the Alliance will rain down upon you!
Ha! Our dragon will crush them! We have other rituals to oversee. Savor the final moments of your life!
They're bringing a dragon back from the dead? How are we going to deal with that?
We have to stop the sacrifice. But it would take an army to get through all of the undead.
Or science. The resizer can enlarge one of the nearby boars so it can trample all of those monsters flat.
We don't have any other choice. My son's life is on the line.
There's no problem that engineering can't solve. Bring back something.
One giant boar coming up.
Let's just calibrate the resizer. Whoops, too small. Let's see. Turn this dial. Okay, try it now. Yikes! That won't do at all. Here, try again. Eureka! Let's report back to the captain.
We have a mission to accomplish. Stay focused and sharp.
We'll deal with the army. The rest of you, push forward and set up camp once we've cleared a path.
Mother! I knew you'd save us!
Something's happening to the boar. Hang on, recruit. We've dealt with the undead. Now let's finish off that necromancer and save my son. Good riddance. Let's go check on Henry.
Mother, I'm sorry. I tried to fight the ogres, but they were too strong.
Henry, always remember that you are more than your mistakes. Now, Private Garrick, I want a full situation report.
You're a true hero.
Stay away from dark magic.
Captain Garrick. The ogres are using necromancy to raise a dragon from the dead. They need sacrifices like us to fuel their magic. They're about to start a ritual. It's already begun. They're going to use the life force they gathered to reanimate the dragon.
Then we need to move quickly. Recruit, Private Garrick. The Alliance never gives up hope, even in the face of disaster. We'll put a stop to these rituals before the ogres can complete them. Let's go.
Hello. Safe travels. There. Have a good one.
We can't rest until we stop the ritual. Stay focused and sharp. Don't leave your post unattended.
Hey there.
I can't carry any more of those.
Have a good one.
I shouldn't have left Ironforge. I'll save a pipe for you if you want it. All right, let's see what we can find. Well, I think we can say we found something. I'm grabbing a pint when this blows over. Hope you make it back in one piece.
Arcanan Poros. Go with
the light. Those survivors are counting on you.
Rescue anyone you can find.
Someone there? Help! Elune, guide them to me.
I will harvest your life force, and then those who sealed me in here shall burn.
Allow me to return the favor. Hop on! Helloon, please shield us from harm. Out of the way, little spiders. We cannot stop to help them. By the light, you're alive!
You did a good job saving those people and dealing with those spiders.
Those spiders were victims too. They just lost their home.
Yeah! Well, I guess you could see it that way.
You should have known better than to say that to a druid.
Ah, you were just telling me how much you hate spiders.
The light shines on all creatures. That does not mean I have to like them.
Ogres and necromancy. A dangerous combination. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us.
I'll try my best to help. Watch out for ogres. Keela and I will scout ahead. We'll meet you to the north, just outside the Harpy Den.
It seems the Harpies are holding one of your people captive.
That's Merity, our mage. We have to rescue her. We have to rescue my friends. Stay away from dark magic. Be careful out there.
We will see this through. Stay focused.
Let's deal with those harpies. I just hope Merity is okay.
She will be. Come on.
It's too far away.
Bring you to boss. Boss, counting on me.
I'm out of range.
Ah!
I'll cast a spell to get myself out of here. Keep the harpies off of me.
We feast well tonight.
Hang in there. I'm here to help.
Keep fighting. I'll heal you.
Huge is headed this way.
We can beat it if we fight together. For the Alliance!
While we can.
With me. Perseverance is your best weapon.
Necromancy? Not even once. Oh, those ogres don't know what
hit them. You're a true hero. Stay away from dark magic. Watch out for ogres. The captain will be thrilled. Let's get back to camp and deliver the good news. We saved Merity, all thanks to this recruit.
Good work. Now get some rest. We'll find the others soon. Together, we'll see our way through this. Stay focused and sharp.
Necromancy? Not even once. My spellbook is ruined from sitting at the bottom of the lake. Maybe I should have gone after it myself. On your mind. Keep your feet on the ground.
Here's a taste of polymorph.
Merity, this is not the time for pranks.
It's a demonstration. Polymorph can be a huge help in a fight. Your foe will wander around as a sheep till you attack him. Like so! In need of some magic. Oh, those ogres won't know what hit them. Cole, come here. We're gonna flank our recruit and teach him how to use polymorph.
Are you going to turn me into a sheep?
Why, Cole, I'd never do such a thing. Promise. Necromancy? Not even once.
Oh, I've heard of this tactic. You can keep one of your foes polymorphed while you focus on the other. Just remember that hitting your opponent will break the spell. Try knocking Merity out of it.
Very funny, recruit. I think you got the hang of this. Let's go back. What's on your mind? Keep your feet on the ground.
Ogres and necromancy. A dangerous combination. Don't leave your post unattended. Recruit, you're with us. The rest of you, stay here while we head to the Citadel. We can't rest until we stop the ritual. Keep your guard up. Lives depend on us.
might. Dispel the foul magic that binds me here. I attempted to bring an end to these rituals. But the ogres ensnared me, drained my power. Free me so I might recover and pass some of my power to you. The spell is weakening. The light returns to freedom. You have my gratitude. I am light incarnate. Accept my blessing and end the necromancy that plagues this island.
Together, we'll see our way through this. Stay focused and sharp.
It needed some magic. Oh, those ogres.
If you feel a strange tingle, that means the illusion is working.
All right, recruit. Just act like an ogre and get us inside the Citadel.
Don't use big words. In fact, don't say anything at all. Just smile and wave.
Sacrifices! Go to cooking pit! Wave at Gorgoth! Show what you got!
Keep moving. Let's see what we can learn about the ritual.
What do we have here? All the sacrifices we thought we lost. Take them to the back. We'll seal them with the wardstones, like we did
this one
their
got
leader.
Some moves.
It is time to complete the ritual atop the Citadel.
Recruit.
Then all
I think
will
you're taking
bow
the ogre act a little too far.
Us.
Captain Kelra! No, no, no! How can we break these seals?
There is always a way, Henry. We can't rest until we stop the ritual.
Keep your guard.
Gorgoroth mentioned ward stones. Find them so we can free the captain.
You're a true hero. Watch out for ogres.
Necromancy? Not even once.
Smash good! Sacrifice, say you too late.
Thank you.
sacrifice. You know, stop it!
On your mind. Keep your feet on the ground.
I'll try my best to help. Be careful out there.
Thank you for saving me, but we still need to stop Gorgoroth. I owe you my life. The ritual must be stopped.
Let's move. I'll draw the ogre's attacks. The rest of you focus on taking them down.
room! Keep pushing!
This place is full of necrotic energy. They must be close to reanimating the dragon!
That's one of Gorgoroth's top lieutenants. Can we really defeat him?
We haven't come this far to quit now. Recruit, you lead the attack. I'll charge in after you. Attacks focused on me. Henry, you heal us up.
Understood, Captain.
No time to waste. We've got Gorgoroth cornered. Ogres and necromancy. It's a dangerous combination.
And the dragon he's trying to reanimate!
Puny vermin! You will not stop the ritual! Not after all we have done! Destroy you all!
Now, everyone! For the Alliance!
Nothing happened. I think we stopped it.
Foolish old man. You have given me nowhere near enough power.
Don't give up. We can still win.
Mortals, your deaths will nourish me.
It. The ogres and their dragon have been defeated, and the storm is cleared. Recruit, speak to me when you're ready to leave the Citadel. We need to find a way back to Stormwind. Together, we'll see our way through this. Don't leave your post on. Look! Alliance reinforcements!
There ye are! We've been trying to get through the storm to reach ye!
We can't rest until we stop the ritual. Stay focused.
Excellent work, Recruit.
Hop on a Griffin and fly home to Stormwind. Thank you.
ogres are running for the hills! They never stood a chance.
In time, the island will heal from their dark rituals.
Look on the horizon! One of our airships approaches!
A true testament to the strength of the Alliance. Come on, recruits. Let's go home.
Stormwind City, capital of the Noble Alliance. Though they hail from many different lands, the races of the Alliance convene in Stormwind on matters of trade and diplomacy. Their age-old enemy, the Savage Horde, poses an ever-present threat. But no matter the challenge, the soldiers of Stormwind stand ready to face it. Fleeing a distant world overcome by demonic corruption, you and your fellow Draenei have secured a new home among steadfast allies. Azeroth faces countless threats. Bold heroes are needed to rise up and defend her. For the Alliance!
For the Alliance!
Good to see you, recruit. Best of luck. We'll meet again. We've been through a lot together. Best of luck to you. Feel free to explore the city with Lendi while I report to King Rin. I'll send word once we have our next mission.
Stormwind, nothing compares to the power of science.
honor, friend. Go with honor, friend. What can I do for you?
Did you get directions?
For the Alliance.
It's good to be back in Stormwind. Old Town, here we come. It's a bit of a run, so follow me and don't get lost.
How are you? See you later.
Good day to you. Have a good one.
Need something? See you around.
Nothing compares to the power of science. Let's visit a trainer to learn about specializing your skill set.
Greetings, friend. Do not lose faith.
Interesting. You have a great day now. Right. Greetings.
An excellent choice, indeed.
Be seeing you. Hey. Daylight's burning. Can I help you? Off and away.
It's good to be back in Stormwind. Nothing compares to the power of science. To the pig and whistle! The first round's on me. The Horde raided and destroyed most of the city a number of years ago. But as you can see, it's been rebuilt, good as new.
Good day to you. See you later. You need something? Safe travels.
I'll try my best to help. Watch out.
It's good to be back in Stormwind. It's been an honor adventuring with you, friend.
It is good to hear your mission was a success, Captain.
Ah, this must be the new recruit. Welcome.
We've been through a lot together. We'll meet again. Best of luck to you.